So what makes you think these guys are under orders not to talk to us?
Because they're not talking to us.
Maybe they did this, you know. Maybe they're responsible.
Why would they do that?
I don't know. Could be an experiment, some sort of portable detention camp. Maybe we're being used as guinea pigs. Whatever.
Yo, I'm at the telly, right? As you can see, the red car, you know what I'm saying, next to mine, right? Yo, they had, that's my address right there, y'all. Hey, yo, they had so many bots coming in, last night. It was ridiculous, man. It was ridiculous, man. You know what I mean? They had let me turn this TV on real quick. They had so many bots coming in last night. I mean, it was just a revolving door. And it just showed me, right? If I was never back here, this hotel, it probably wouldn't have been nobody back here. You know what I mean? Well, I ain't even gonna say probably. It wouldn't have been nobody back here. It's just crazy. I mean, like, this, my life is unbelievable. I see why they do their best to silence me. You know what I mean? Shadow ban the channel and everything. Because if people really knew, I mean, I had dumbass people, right? Just, they was banging on the walls, right? I would go and look outside, right? And I would see next door, ain't even no cars out. There ain't no cars next door, right? Now, I ain't go look inside the next room and see if anybody was back there, but it wasn't no cars back there. So I know what they was doing. They was allowing people to sneak inside the empty rooms and bang on the walls and then leave. Like, I'm trying to tell y'all, man, this fucking shit is stupid. It's stupid. Like, it's stupid. I'm trying to tell you, man, if you could just open up your mind right now, you know, for those that don't know what the hell I'm talking about, if you could just open up your mind, get out of your ego, get out of your oh, I don't believe that bull crap. You know what I'm saying? Get out of that. Because this is not about your opinion. This is not about what you believe. This is pure facts. You see what I'm saying? Like, if you just go back and just watch my videos, you will see some crazy off-the-wall stuff. You know what I mean? It's lunacy. I'm like, in my type, this is ludicrous. This is ludicrous. You know what I'm saying? Like, really, man, on some real shit. You know what I mean? It's just crazy. It's absurd that I'm tracked and surveilled and monitored 24/7. They have to send somebody around me. I'm trying to tell you, I'm getting ready to go in the country. I can't wait. I can't wait to see this experience. I'm getting ready to go in the country. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, probably, you know, I'm not even going to tell you where I'm going yet, because I don't want the trackers to be tracking, but I'll let you know when I do decide. You know what I'm saying? In fact, it's going to be a video. It's going to be like, surprise, guess where I'm at, y'all. It's going to be that type. For real. Because I can't wait to see what these lowlifes going to do. How many helicopters are they going to send? You know what I mean? I'm about to really, really make these people waste y'all taxpaying dollars. For real. Straight up. Since I'm that important, and they want to track and surveil me because they're using me as some scientific experiment I didn't consent to, because I'm not getting paid for it. But they are. The powers that be. using me as their guinea pig, as well as everybody else. So don't be sitting there trying to laugh at me saying, ah, ha, ha, he's being used as a guinea pig. Your dumb ass is too. You just sleep. You don't know what the hell is going on. You know what I mean? So you better take that smile off your face. You know what I mean? If you think you ain't no victim, and I don't even like to use that word, but I'm just telling you, just take the word victim out. If you ain't no guinea pig, because that's what we talking about anyway. You know what I mean? Everybody's a damn guinea pig on the planet. You know what I mean? If you go to the supermarket, you a guinea pig. Facts. Because that food that's in there is all GMO. It's a scientific experiment. And they putting it out there, and they sitting back to watch the reaction. This is what these archons been doing since day one. Even before the whole VID-25 jumped off. When y'all was out there shopping and doing what y'all was doing, yeah, the beast was doing what they was doing. And that's the reason why they so ahead of you. That's the reason why. Because they've been doing their science. They've been doing their homework. While you out there shopping for Nikes, Adidas, and whatever sneakers, whatever they buy out there. I don't even know. That's how much I don't even give a damn about the stuff. Material stuff. I don't even know what's the latest brand. I don't even know. I don't even care. I don't even give a fuck. You know what I mean? I buy a pair of boots and sneakers and that's it. And ride out with that. You know what I mean? I don't care. Clothes is supposed to be used to keep our bodies warm and you know what I'm saying? And instead of just be walking around butt naked. You know what I mean? That's it. All this fashion stuff is in the matrix. Ain't nothing wrong with getting dressed up sometime. Ain't nothing wrong with that. But as long as you got your mind right, then it's all good. But if you're one of those ones that you're a consumer, just out there, you feel as though you got to get the newest jeans out here because everybody else got them, you are lost. You are so in the deep sunken place. They have you. They have your soul. They have your energy. They have everything. You ain't nothing but a pawn. You're deep in the sunken place. You can get out, but guess what? It's up to you to get out. I can't get you out. You got to get your damn self out. You know what I mean? I got myself out. And I'm still getting out. Every day I'm still climbing out this sunken place. You know, washing off all these traditions that was handed down to me. All these belief systems that was programmed into my psyche. Because yes, you are a computer. So that's what they do. They download. They download beliefs that you take upon. So that's why I tell people you got to reject it all. You can't be holding on to none of that crap. You can't be holding on to none of that traditional stuff because they gave it to you. They gave it to you. You know they still teaching in school. Well, they ain't got school right now. But when school start back, you know they still going to be teaching that Christopher Columbus discovered America, right? You know they still teaching that, right? So if that don't ring a bell in your head, then I don't know what's wrong with you. I really don't. You know what I mean? If they still teaching that in school to your kids, to brainwash them, that itself is a program in itself. That's a program in itself. Every generation that comes into this physical matrix is being programmed with that data. Bam. Christopher Columbus discovered America. Bam. Christopher Columbus. You know what I'm saying? Every year. It's a machine, yo. It's a machine. The saga continues. We got to break the chain, y'all. Look, somebody got to throw a monkey wrench in the machine. We got to jam it up. Somebody got to do it. Who going to be the monkey wrench? I mean, shit, why not? Because you're going to be the monkey anyway. I mean, what the hell? I mean, you might as well fight back because they getting you. They already got you. They already using you as the battery. The Matrix told you that. They sucking your energy. I get followed by red cars all day. Red shirts. I mean, come on, man. What the hell is going on in the world? Who did it? Somebody did it. Somebody put a plague on the world. Somebody put a plague on the minds of the people. It's time for us to wake up, y'all. Because every rose has its thorns. Oh man, y'all be good, y'all. I'm out.
just my life.